mercy, thank you, thank you. It's very, very nice to be back here, Montreux Jazz Festival, and with you guys in Switzerland. I love you too, we love you too. And beautiful to get to come and play this room in such an intimate way with all of you. Thank you very, very much for coming. We know there's a lot of really amazing music, and we feel honored that you guys are in the room with us, so thanks. Under the lightning, heavy at breath, high by a mouth made, next to your chest, we let up your one of our favorite places to come here and play. And every year we have a tradition to, every year that we get invited, we have a tradition to come and swim in the lake a couple of times. So it's been beautiful today to get to swim in that lake a few times and then come and play the show. Very special day, so thank you very much.
Thank you. Ooh.
You're so polite. Thank you. How you guys doing? You doing good? Yeah? Good. I'm glad. Yeah. That felt good, didn't it? Yeah, some beautiful dancing out there, guys. Mr. Jens Kuros on my left, drums, keys. Mr. Eric Price, stand up for a second for us so we can see your beautiful face. Mr. Eric Price. We put in a lot of energy and work. These guys put in a lot of energy and work. Everybody that makes these shows possible does, so I have a lot of gratitude for them and everybody for all the crew and everybody for bringing us back here and doing this venue. I'm not sure if this venue's ever had a little rave in it before, so that was a nice little moment for us to share here. I think we were a little scared the ceiling might fall during soundcheck. It's all glass, so we were figuring that could be a big finale for the show, but we survived. Thank you, Eric. And we have one last song for you guys. Okay. Hey, settle down. Well, we have another song. Yeah. You can stay standing or you can sit, but it's nice if you want to stand. You can hold someone, you can kiss somebody, it's okay. Most of all, just thanks to you guys for coming. And, you know, it wouldn't mean anything if you guys weren't in the room. So we're in a lot of gratitude and debt to you guys for being part of this. So thanks to you guys very much.
Tell me like a rose.
hunting fled, bleeding. I'm not sure if we were allowed to do another one, but we got thumbs up. Do we have any time restriction, or we can do a long song? Is that okay? I'm not asking you guys. That was more of a logistical question. No one said anything, so we're gonna fucking do it. Thanks a lot, and God, you know, just keep having us back. We'll do Montreux Jazz Festival every year if you guys want to have us. I mean, it's. We feel really, really, really honored to come. We've been here 3 out of the last 4 years, but this is the first time I've played a headline show. So it's really nice to come and feel this love and support. And you guys are awesome. I'll see you soon, okay? Lots of love.